All right, I'm back. Now, it's about high time we got started with Dinosaur Jungle again. This time we're going to finish it. Jungle, this song is awesome. And why am I even still in this map, man? Get me the freak out of here! I dealt with this and left the table going. I forgot what I was doing. Hold on. What is this? Uh-oh. I'm an idiot for not paying attention. So I have to not kill anyone. It's in my nature. Let me go past you. Thank you. Bruh. It's either I kill him or he kills me. I have to pick one. Get that speed boost real quick. And yeah, I don't have any sweater. I'm not even. Hey, give me some rings, please. Give me some rings. Mother of freak, give me some rings. Come on, man. Peace out. Thank you. You're my best friend. Uh-oh. Whoa. There you go. That's what I call stealth mission. Ooh. The food. We got the food. Woo! Silver medal for the win. Let's go. Okay. Let me go to Evil Foundry. Yeah, y'all about to hear this music. Let's get it. It's truly free. Not never through all that's happened.
Is this a castle?
Yes, but it's no ordinary castle.
Ending up with no rings whatsoever.
Thank you. Time for a little bit.
And the speed break allows me to run extremely, really, extremely fast. And I'm invincible to everything except for iron balls. Time break this time. Let's go. What would have happened if you didn't use the time frame? There's like a 97% chance of hit. Ooh. More like, ooh, ooh. It's time for me to stomp on you and show you who's the real demigod. Demigods who play Sonic games are speed demons.
Some pirates when he was taken away by the roof.
The roof?
It's a giant bird. Well, not exactly a bird. It's more like a living fossil.
Huh. Well, okay. So then where is this, bird thing?
I think the roof locked someplace out in the skies to the west.
The skies, huh? Okay. Hey, Shara!
Oh, Master. What is thy wish?
We need that magic carpet. We've got ourselves a roof to track down.
So now we're after a bird-like creature. Alright. And who's back? Oh, what do you want with me? What do you want with me? You came at me twice. Well, it's time to show you that when the demigods want you to leave them alone, you leave them alone. I hear him. He's right behind me. You're tripping, Nuhu! If you think I'm going to let you beat me, you've got another thing coming! And demigods don't let themselves sit back and get beat by wind genies. Alright, so what's next on the list? I can do that. I did that in Sand Oasis, I can do it here. I'm not scared of this. Bet you the first one show up in my face right now. Want me to get? Whoa. You can't be serious. Wait, so am I running a lab right now? I'm supposed to find these and then destroy them? Because I ran a lap already. Alright, let's try doing different things. That's a fire soul. I don't even know this genre. I'm gonna take the bottom route this time. Now where am I gonna be? I'm just going all over the place. I gotta run around and find this crack. Are you kidding me? You actually made it to hit me? That's the last one. I really like how they just give you like three different angles of the map. Like when you beat the level, like, that's pretty dang cool. A new mission? Come on!
Hey, look at that! It's another one of the seven world rings.
I find it just by smashing some eggs. Generations was making when they said that. Well, I'm at the 28-minute mark, so gotta end it here. But it seems that my fatigue is leaving me, so I'll be right back with another episode. See ya.